Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this can't miss, surely. Well, the sheer audacity to chip it like that.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And what about the finish? That requires so much technical ability to get that right. What a goal that is.
And snuffed out the danger immediately. Mbappe, he's in here. Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. Dembele. Good work from PSG to win it back. And playing it through. Well, it looked like a good ball, but cut out in the end. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. And there the move ends for now. Wonderfully weighted pass. Coman. A foul, but advantage played. Well, a fierce effort, but quite simply not accurate enough. Mbappe. Mbappe. Now Coman. Back to Mbappe. He takes aim. What a block! Might be a chance here. Well, that is high-level goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say.
Well, punched clear. Can he finish? And just wide of the post. Decent effort there. Camavinga, Tchouaméni, now Griezmann, Mbappe, a good and fair challenge. Mbappe, he thwarted the attack illegally, now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
Mbappe tries his luck. Well, you saw what he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. Not great distribution from the keeper. Opportunity it is. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Now Griezmann might profit, but nothing comes of it. That's a good pass. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Griezmann. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And he's in. Just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Coman. Now Griezmann. Well, PSG have it back now. Coman. Coman. Genuine chance. Oh, good save. Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Incisive pass. And a touch of finesse. Last man back, and job done. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. They're attacking...
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! And still looking for space. Not out of the woods yet. And a time for cool heads. Ball lost by PSG. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Went in strongly, decisively. Mbappe. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Coman, can he make it count? Well, no way through. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des... Well, back underway, and there can be no denying it. A huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from France in the second? Mbappe. Mbappe. Oh, big chance. A majestic piece of goalkeeping there.
That's goalkeeping at its best. He's so hard to beat from that sort of range.
It's not a particularly good corner there. Pavard. And here's Saliba. Kolomouani. Well, he's beaten his opponent. And he might be through here. And the keeper making sure that... And the keeper to the rescue!
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Running with the ball confidently. A delivery from Dembele. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Now, can they hit them on the counter? A delivery from Dembele. It's given him something to contemplate. Determined defending. And ball back with PSG now. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. firing it towards goal. Corner given to PSG. Favouring the short one. Well, that was incisive. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And the corner played over by Dembele. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And a long way out here. Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Camavinga. He's in behind. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Might it be Mbappe? Oh, good save. He takes aim. It's still alive.